I'm going to boil off the nasty fat and sink and carve. There's my love. Are you ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me. Aren't you a gentleman helping Granny Rags with her stew? We'll eat well tonight, sweetheart. First thing, you'll have to put him to the knife. Don't want him crawling out of the pot now.
What you doing? Listen, Amikovo, don't help her! Don't let her kill me! You...
Unlock his chains for me, darling. Here's the key. Go ahead and unlock his chain. That's right. Pick him up and toss him right in the pot. Go on. Oh, thank you. What a fine help you've been. I'll just let him stew a while now. Go ahead, darling. Take your presents and go. Granny's got things to do.
Such interesting places, Corvo. Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, you just killed the greatest assassin of the age. Did you do it for love of the Empress or Emily? Or was it the primal desire to rise above other men? Do you even know why?
Thank you. this one is suspended. Hello, fingers of your death.
No! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed. Except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survived. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore. But I'll bet he's still out there. Looking for you, is my guess. Havelock called us into the yard. But I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it. Then he did Lydia. Callista he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. You have to understand the criminal mind. I hear they had to hide the Caldwin girl from him the whole time they were working with him. I heard they locked him in a cage and only let him out at night.
The criminal mind, huh? So what's he doing now?
Waiting. He's probably watching us right now. That crazy mask. Closer. Evergreen. Something. Ever closer, until...
Out. What's so impressive about Corvo?
Emily was there when the killing started. Her child. I hope she hit her eyes. The Admiral's...
You could never stand up to men with our children.
Well, now I do hope he shows up. I want to see you run crying for the cover of the tall boys out back.
Like you were the other night.
What was I supposed to do? Stand there and hit my rock? Just kids.
Behind his thighs.
Gonna be a new era.
Having a 10-year-old
my overseer
says. Attention, Dunwall citizens. With sad hearts, the City Watch must announce the death of the Lord Regent, Hiram Burrows. May his spirit fade from this world and suffer no more.
Behind's dies.
Trying to penetrate the workshop. Close them tight. You think Piero Joplin's inside? Crackpot, natural philosopher?
There is evidence that Anton Sokolov was held here against his will for some time. You can't determine what happened to him.
I'll bet my commission is in that building with Piero Joplin. If so, arrest me. But I don't want him harmed until I get to the bottom of all this. Be careful. This place may be bootstrapped and I want him alive. What else?
What was that?
I want him alive.
servants were all executed shortly before we arrived. Looks like a...
When I find you, it's going to be bad. Where are you? Oh, I'll find you. How could we let him get away? Somewhere.
Converse with someone on my own.
I couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the Academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Which you might have pointed out at the time. But it's pointless to...
Corvo, good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there. You may navigate the fields of battle with ease. is, but Sokolov and I are not as gifted in the same way. Without the Octopi line, it's only a matter of time before they put an end to this.
Curse dream.
Pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious. Or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion, Corvo? I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready. All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power it. Will you do the honor?
When this arc pylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
Description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
Now,
I hope you find this. I'm devastated. The girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Emperor. She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
Thought I'd find you here.
Never pays to bet against you, does it?
I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer.
Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily, just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. If Pendleton's lost the first round, he's probably dug in someplace. Doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, Corvo, the things you've done, you could be the worst of us. I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out, Corvo. I'll let you go this once. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. Tell them you're coming.
Thank you.
going to be bad.
Down and settle this man to man.
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of impatience.
Get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue boy. Let's see how you like this.
Thank you.
around here. Ha! You little bastard.
Oh, I'll find you.
I knew you would get here. Well, you're too late. I'm already dying without your help. A stray bullet. I'll never know whose. What could I offer you anyway? You want money? Well, I'm broke. women, maybe? Everyone knows you were screwing the Empress. You like noble women. You should meet my cousin Celia.
I don't know about you, Corvo, but I've had a lovely time. Intrigue and mystery, butchery and betrayal, the death throes of an empire. And you were an avenging spirit, spreading chaos at every turn. The city's feeding on itself now, liars and merchants and nobles like maggots on a carcass. Soon there'll be nothing left for the rat. It's just as well. The Empire was dying already, completely rotten. All that was needed was the right man to send it over the edge. But now, you'll be off over the horizon on an outbound ship. I wonder, are you chasing something or running away?
On the board, and an empress can sometimes die. Everything has come to nothing. Plague.
I always knew you would come. You're my hero. The others are all dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be empress.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.